Hello guys, I'm back. I am back.
क्या हुआ? किसको कह रहे? अच्छा ये तो तस्वीर इधर क्यों आ रही है?
Okay, let's go. Let's see. Oh, okay, 2x4, okay, let's. It's always crazy stuff, man. Crazy stuff is always there. Let me just play the game for maybe 15 minutes and then I guess 30 minutes. Oh no, I guess yeah, 15 minutes then I guess we'll raid somebody. Well, I would say Endo focus on the UFC 4 first, I would say. And once you are done, then you can always jump back in. But I guess at the end, it's up to you. Let's go. Okay.
The best day of my life.
Thank you, my lord. Yes, I'm safe. I'm safe now. Okay, let's. Oh, I'm still looking for the. I'm still. Okay, there it is. I'm still wanted to focus on where the. Come on. No. You don't kill people, please. You don't. Come on! Huh, what? L1? Okay. And guys, I do have some, I guess, good channel points too. If you guys do find some interesting things, you can always redeem your channel points too, because I guess there's one, Make Me Dab. Make Me Do Sit-Ups too. So, Sal already used the setup earlier during the previous stream. So you guys can check it out, my channel points too, if you guys like it. Who knows, I may add more channel points information later on down the road, but I just updated a few days ago. If you like it, you can always use it. Have me do crazy things. Let's go, horsey. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Oh yes. We did this thing. Okay. Let's go get this Mongol territory guys out of the way. Yes, faster movie.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
Oh, I know. You want to fight with me? Okay, fight with
me. Straw hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on then.
Let's go. All right, I'm ready. Oh, wow.
You lived your life in a castle. He made you soft. Then why are you out of breath?
Oh, this is what happens when you play in a hard difficulty mode, guys. You get destroyed. Jeez. I guess I have to do it better the next time. Focus on the...
You lived your life in a castle. He made you soft. Then why are you out of breath?
Jeez, I was so close. Jeez, what this guy is, come on. What the heck?
Your life in a castle. He made you soft. Then why are you out of breath?
Come on. I can do this. Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on. Got him. Got him. Yes. See, it's difficult to play in a hard difficulty mode. It's a challenging, guys.
Farewell, Ronin.
It is. I guess you may have to contact the Twitch billing support, I would say. And you can tell them that, hey, I paid this sub and it didn't work. Hopefully it goes through. You know, just let us know. Because who knows, we might face also the same thing. Yeah, absolutely. Let's go. Come and fight me. Ouch. Okay. What's okay? What's going on? They told them that, yeah, contact Twitch billing support.
You talked to them already about it?
Of course.
Oh, okay, I thought you did it.
Yeah, what do you thought that I'm...
I thought you did it because I have four screens on. I couldn't hear
you. Yeah, you are streaming multiple people,
yeah,
that's
I'm
right.
Sorry.
Okay. Alright, thank you for the lurk. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yeah, face me.
Moon by Starla, Hanoi.
Yeah.
sorry, excuse me. I can do this. I guess let's see. Okay, one more left. Let's go and get some. Still missing one few things. Come on. Come on.
Tsushima.
Tata.
And you!
And quick!
Okay, let's... And we just got him. So who's streaming right now? It's time for me to end the stream, I guess, guys, and I would like to thank each and every one of you to make this possible. But first of all, I just want to thank everybody, DFoley, MKRaz, K-Troll for the follow, Endo Vegans for that awesome raid, Animated Goose for the follow. It was an awesome streaming, awesome night. Let's raid somebody. Let me check it out on my end too, on who's available, so we can raid. Okay, Reverend, okay. Okay, let's do this. Alright guys, we're gonna raid him. Hopefully he's not ending the stream, but... Hi guys, thank you for coming in. It was an awesome night. I'll come back tomorrow with that. Yes, Kingdom Hearts is on my schedule for tomorrow, so I'm gonna play that. Thank you guys. Have a good evening, y'all.